What you're hearing right now is not the result of smoking or some birth defect, but rather half-assed workmanship directed at nerds like me, directed by an online company called Crime Alley Novelties. They specialize in Batman-related merchandise. I responded to one of their ads for a Batman voice modulator tablet. $50 for a pack of four. It's basically a microchip inside a gel tablet. You swallow the tablet dissolves after a couple seconds, microchip adheres to your vocal cords, instant Batman voice. And when you're done with it, you simply regurgitate the chip. Those were the instructions. Clearly, that chip did not get those instructions. That was 4 weeks ago. I've been trying to remove it ever since. I was this close to performing an emergency tracheotomy using a letter opener. My life has been turned upside down. People keep coming up to me, wanting me to leave prank voicemails on other people's phones. Last week, I went to my 4-year-old niece's birthday party. When I wished her a happy birthday, she screamed and wet her pants in front of me. My grandmother mistook one of the tablets for her medication. Her friend said that she sounded like she was possessed by Satan. Priest had to be brought in. Camera crew. Contract for a reality TV show, but that's... So I'm here to initiate a recall petition to be signed by you at www.thisiswhywecan'thavenicethings.com. And one last time, I'm not going to say, do you bleed?
Wait, you just said it right there!